the soul. Take off that noise you listening to. And me and Chuck still want to know who took the sunshine and turned it into microwavable popcorn for profit. We need more Erica Badu's and D'Angelo's and less children with no destiny. And I am by no means anti-pop music, simply because pop is not a musical form. But what blares through my box is hollow. Who stole the soul? Oh,